We are 1/13th of our way through our ordeal.
Terrible way to say it.
What's going to happen now is we're just going to, for the next little half hour or so, we have scheduled, I don't know if you want to do it, but I guess you probably will, electronic ask scores is what it's called, which is basically just hitting that little app that gives us suggestions and doing scenes based on that. So, you all cool with that?
Yeah.
All right. You guys are free to stay, free to go, free to stay, whatever you like. The door is open. You're welcome to come back from this point on until 8 o'clock tomorrow night. It's by donation, whatever you feel it's worth. You guys have already paid, so thanks very much for that.
Thanks a lot.
I'm just going to the bathroom. Tell your friends from now until 8 o'clock, actually 7:30 tomorrow night. It's by donation. You can stay as long as you want or as short as you want. And then from 8 o'clock tomorrow night until 10 o'clock tomorrow night, we're going to wrap it up with another show like this one. It's our Cage of Chaos show, where we spin the Cage of Chaos, basically the bingo caller thing, pick a number, and we match the number to our list of games that we play. We don't know what's going to happen. We will be fucked up. That might be worth it to see that.
The bar is open until 1.
The bar is open until 1 o'clock tonight. This is, I'll be in the first scene.
I'll do a scene.
So maybe these are a little longer, I don't know.
It's really helpful.
So this,
we got all the time in the world.
This scene takes place in a stadium. Oh. I just gotta go back with the room.
Go around me, buddy. Okay, I can't.
Courtside seats. We're beside the court.
Yeah. I know, but I gotta clean the court.
No, listen. It says right on the ticket. No obstructing view.
Yeah, I know. There's no view to have right now because there's nothing going on. See, I'm just sweeping up the popcorn.
The dancers are gonna be out soon, and then the basketball players come.
Beer?
Yeah, I'll have a drink.
You can't drink, you work here.
No, I don't, I'm a volunteer.
All right, you can have a little sip of it, okay? This is expensive. How long have you worked here at the stadium?
A volunteer.
How long have you been volunteering at the stadium?
12 weeks.
How long have you done MDMA for?
12 weeks. So can I just sweep past you?
I guess, raise your feet. I guess you're on the level.
Raise your feet. I'm just, I can't actually.
This is a nice stadium.
Oh. This is the first time I've got to see the Rocket play. This is going to be fun.
Hey. Do you mind just staying there for a
while? No, I don't. Oh, I'm stuck.
Oh, I'm glad when I don't have to pay you for this, but you're volunteering.
Could you just lift your legs a little bit?
That's as much as I can lift them.
I hope this floor is clean, Julia.
It is. It is
now.
Julia's what I call my mom.
You must leave a little snail trail.
Listen. If my boss comes by and asks how of a job I did, can you just tell him a good word?
We'll say a good word.
Like supercalifragilisticexpialidocious?
Yeah.
Well, I'm just wanting to start to get paid.
I like Maldova. I think that's a nice word. Maldova.
Well, whatever you think.
Say it a couple times.
Moldova. Moldova. I'm sad he's gone, Mal.
Yeah, 2.5 hours till the game starts. It's gonna be a long.
Oh, hello.
Gentlemen, what's our name? What's being mocked around here?
Yeah, we'd like to complain about him.
You'd like to complain about him? Good.
Yeah.
All right, let's hear it.
He drank my buddy's beer, and then he tried to give us foot rubs. We appreciate foot rubs, but unfortunately our religion prevents us from getting them.
He wasn't trying to get money from you guys, was he?
He never mentioned money, no, I can't say that.
So he was offering free foot rubs.
What price is dignity, though, really?
Good point. On a scale from 1 to 10, how would you rate the service here?
Not satisfied.
Three to four.
3 to 4. Being not satisfied? So
what?
3 to 4? Scale from 1 to 10, please, sir.
What?
I have to...
Which one's good? Number 1's good?
Is number 1 good?
Let's just say that the service is going down by the second.
Okay, I haven't worked here.
You volunteer here?
No. No, I just like to go places and ask service.
Great.
How, on a scale from 1 to 10...
I think I met him on the internet before.
What's your...
Is your name Papa?
Papa 12 _ legal.
Thank you. I'm going to just rock it.